back to the U and do it, boys. We're back with the boys. We're keeping the movement going. We got Lockie, come here, mate. Muzzy.
How you going, mate? Good.
We're back to do some shit.
Yeah, look at the f***ing shorts, mate.
Oh, what the f***? Look at this.
Oh, what?
Shut mate, the flex. Get in this. No. Stolen a bike already. We're doing some stupid shit today. You saw the first one. I guess it went pretty well on YouTube, so we got to do some more. A few parents thought it was a bit stupid.
Yeah, fuck
but that. You got to keep the movement going, so let's keep going. Let's do some You Won't Do It. Let's go, boys.
Bless.
I just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance. I just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to
hold. He's jumping in the recycling bin and no one got his bag. Oh, it's full, Maxie. Get in there, buddy. Max, you gotta close the lid. Chat dog. Oh my god.
Hey, so Max? Some stupid idea. Hop in a recycling bin, and it was all good until he tried to get out and he spilt the whole glass everywhere.
He's got Ruddy in the orange shirt. Yeah. Excuse us, mate. Mate, you need help?
No, thanks, bro.
You're all good?
All good, bro.
Sure, what's this for?
Why don't you push this truck?
Push the
jump start.
Oh yeah, let's go. Not
on,
going
man, come
anywhere.
On, you can do it.
Say, mate. All the best, mate. Muzz, mate, you won't chase after this car coming up the hill. Come on.
Fucking speed. Hey Muzz, you ain't going to the top of that.
Silly salmon into the bush, man.
But I'm Gerald, and I can always have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take a shot, but you know Yves Saint Laurent. But no, shame
right now.
Hey Russell, mate. Yeah, mate. You won't get a lift with these people. Oops. You won't ask to hop in their car and get driven up the hill. Sore ankle, mate.
Yep, right. Someone, carry me.
Put your shirt on, you dickhead.
Would you ever just drop me at the top of the hill? It's on my ankle in the bush. Yeah. Like driving just to the top of the hill so I don't have to walk up.
Yeah, okay, I can't fit you both though.
No, just,
oh, just me. Yeah, okay. Thanks. Sorry, mate. Alright,
good. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, just drop me at the top of the hill because my home's just up there. Thank you.
Lucky.
Alright, we'll meet you at the top.
You.
Oh, what the did that just happen?
Well,
what a
is all they're not gonna come back?
Like, oh, what a beautiful lady.
That's content, boys. Subscribe right now. Max, what do they gotta do?
Like,
what do they have to do?
Like,
in the
comment,
subscribe,
and subscribe.
And turn on post notifications.
Yeah, boy.
See that bell next to the subscribe button? Click that.
So you get notified every time.
He's in the car, shit.
He's probably so awkward in there.
Oh my God. Dog, cracking.
We should have put a mic on him in the car like I've got on. What are you talking about?
What a Gumby.
Yeah, mate.
Huh?
What'd she say in the car?
Huh?
What'd she say in the car?
She's like, oh, it's bloody hot today, isn't it? Oh, fuck. She's like, do you want, make sure you put some ice in it.
Alright guys, so at this house we've just picked up this fine bike. Look at this, rusted and all, so this is quality. I reckon we can pick this thing up by someone for about $100. We're gonna go sell it back, we've just found it on this front lawn. We're gonna go sell it back.
Pristine
to the
condition.
Get behind the bush, I have the mic on, let's head it.
Help us up the stairs, mate.
We're going over to another one. A new house on camera.
Okay, we found a new house. We're going to this one to see if their hands are there. So, buzz by.
Ring the doorbell.
Oh, hey man.
Hi, how's it going?
Good thing.
Do you know who owns this bike?
Was it across the road?
I don't know. Just found it here.
Outside our house?
Yeah.
No, man.
It's quite a fine bike. I was just wondering if you would like it.
No, it's not mine, eh?
All right.
If you guys want to keep it, man, go for it.
Yeah, oh, no, cheers, mate. This is quality.
Cheers.
I could go for about 150. You reckon, mate?
Take it, man. Take it.
How's your day been?
Yeah, not too bad.
Sorry, mate. We'll leave you alone.
No, I'm good, man. Yeah, no, go for it. It's just out the front.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, it looks like turbo and all that, so I might pick it up.
Yeah,
cheers, mate. Cheers. Have a good day. Thanks, mate.
Thank you.
Oh, we're going. Oh,
no. Matt, Lockie, you won't go into bras and things. Pretend to be a couple and buy a G-string.
Yeah, well.
Let's go.
Go.
Ready? Are you ready, boys?
Go.
Tonight.
Yeah, I think it'll look good.
Oh, beautiful. Man.
Do you know what?
This would look so
good. Where do you reckon we should go? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you think this will look good?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
There?
That'd be good for tonight.
That'd be good.
That's good for tonight. Us late.
Excuse me. Do you think this would look good? Because I'm just trying to surprise my partner tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think so?
I think so, yeah, definitely.
Oh, okay, I think I might come back later, when I get the money.
Yeah, of course, don't worry. They should be here for a little bit, they're just here.
Okay, thank you.
How much for that, sweetie?
Oh, I'm not sure, honey. We'll come back later.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Tom.
Yeah, mate.
You want silly salmon in the fountain?
It's the middle of a shopping centre, bro.
Oh, I don't give a shit.
Nah, I'm not doing it.
Nah, come on.
Nah, I'm not.
Silly salmon.
Let's go.
Yes, Tom.
Run! Max, have you got my phone?
Yeah, get my phone and wallet.
Where's your shoes?
I'm just kidding. You got those. Wait, was it good? Alright guys, that brings us to the end of You Won't Do It number 2. Thanks to the boys for helping out again. Hope you like the video, subscribe, do all that good stuff up there.
Turn on post notifications.
Yeah. Like,
subscribe, and comment.
Pop up just here.
Check out number one if you haven't seen it. That was pretty
good. Just up
good.
There.
We hit people with cricket bats, jumped off roofs. That's what you want to see. And if you want to see number three, it's not going to come out unless you do all that good stuff. And pop the video off. Share it around if you like it. And to finish, we're all going to silly summon into the pool. Let's go, boys.